wind guides me.
Yasuo, come, friend. Sit with me.
If you insist.
Of course I do. I never take no for an answer.
Right. So, how did you come to fight with only a shield? Why not a weapon to go with it? A finely honed blade or a mace?
Well, it began in the Forge of Orn.
Here we go.
Vrom once punched through the heart of a mountain into a locked vault, with fists alone, and pried a mighty vault door off its hinges all the way out. It was all to save a trapped troll boy from certain death. Since that day, Vrom always carries it as a shield into battle, a symbol of protection.
That story was shorter than I expected.
And all of it true.
I'm sure it is.
serpents. They're like Krellfiend, no?
Krellfiend?
Big sea dragon under the ice. Very big. Very angry. In here. I prefer the sun on my back.
Lower your voice. Nagakaboros demands respect.
Apologies, priestess. A booming voice. I suppose it is part of my charm.
This is not my first time inside this temple.
Just a little longer. We have to push these things back! Alawi, whatever you're doing, do it faster! Generic to say?
You are brave! I will enjoy reaping your soul!
I'll take that as a no.
You will reap no more souls today. Not while I still move. Darkness, be gone!
It feels like a lifetime ago. But that night, we drove back the mist. Or so we thought.
You
quiet. She's praying.
Someone, an outsider, has been here. Something was taken. Something important. There are catacombs below. I must learn more of what happened here.
Then below is where we will go.
The temple protects its secrets from outsiders. There will be trials to overcome. Are you certain you wish to continue?
With our combined might, no challenge is too great.
Let's just get on with it.
You are both headstrong. It is quite entertaining to watch. Carefully. Only the worthy are welcome here.
Brom can be surprisingly light on his feet.
Maybe we are doomed.
something's wrong.
I feel it. Like a cold whisper on the wind.
Buru's spirits should not linger. I fear something wicked has taken root here.
Motion is off.
Thank you.
Vron gets wind.
Pierce!
I don't tire, and I don't stop.
Thank you.
the thrill you're proud.
Thank you.
fear.
Gets winded. Can you feel the ice?
Picked the wrong fight.
you want to face Brom?
Some from me.
Even Brom gets winded.
You will be tested.
Your death will be without honor.
Good fight!
I'll make this quick.
another vision?
No, just meditation. As truth bearer, I am deeply connected to Nagakaporos. Her will is my will, and I embrace the motion of my destiny. But my duties can be overwhelming. Sometimes a moment's rest is all I need.
Then perhaps a story is in order. Has Brom told you of the time he battled the fire-breathing drake deep below the Winterspike Mountains? Its fire bore through the frost, carving great rivers in the ice.
Do you have a story for every occasion?
What can I say? Brom has had many adventures.
Go on then. I'm listening.
It happened during the year-long blizzard. Brom had just diverted an avalanche away from a small fishing village.
Why don't more of your people live in Bilgewater, Priestess? Doesn't the island belong to them?
Unfortunately, most Buru hold tradition in close regard. They see Bilgewater as a city of Peilangi, outsiders. The goddess Nagakaboros teaches us to embrace desire. I find Bilgewater to be a city of desires.
You would be forgiven to see otherwise.
People come to Bilgewater to follow their own path, to move as they see fit. In that, I see truth. The only true evil is stagnation, when life and movement are held back. It is why I must push back the black mist.
Whether the people you defend are good or evil?
The Mother Serpent judges. I defend. And you? What do you fight for?
It seems to change day by day. For now, this will do.